Assalamu alaikum, dear students of class 9th, hope you all are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. We are discussing law of conservation of energy. In the law of conservation of energy, humne ye padha that energy is neither created nor destroyed but is converted from one form into another form. Wo energy is ye kunti body hans ye nishi gasan create yani nishi hiram nishi gasan destroy nishi khatam gasan balki kya gasan isi gasan convert from one form to another form. Or forms of energy humne padha hai, that means jo mechanical energy hai in energy stored in a body either due to its motion or due to its position, that is total mechanical energy of the body is remains conserved. Agar potential, agar for example ishi wana fan chi chalan go you see fan chalne logi log na pan chalne ke, it is electric energy being converted into mechanical energy. Theek isi tarah motor se khalan ab go is mechanical energy of the motor is karan kisi ka convert into kinetic energy of water. That means one form of energy is being converted into another form in all cases where we do observe the body is doing some work. Yel the body ka kaam kar raha, that means that possesses energy. During that work, what happens? One form of energy is converted into another form. Net energy of the system remains the same. That is, energy is conserved. Conserved means remains there. Aaj bhi main sagam ki agar koi baar rahe mein ek rai hath rahi be ke tul hath rahi ye roz conserved. Well, loss to go, gain to go. But total, you should show garuk. Yani you see, system ekim hisse. The system of no go loss, no go gain. Same is the case with the law of conservation of energy. Let's verify this law of conservation of energy. Dekho, verification ke liye simply kya karna hai? This is a surface. If we consider a ball, theek, falling from some height. Isne wo ek ball, ek inne mone zameen to ek toh thod. Theek hai, practically bhi hum ye kar sakte hain. Isliye jo hum practice karenge, wo main diagram yahan pe banaya. Practically hume kya karna hai ki is tarah wala ball ak thod thod matlab ko we are raising it from the ground. Say for example ye ball tujh mein thod ye baat mein yath height itni, this height is h. Wo kaisa thod chi h at this point, that is at point A, where the ball is separated from the surface of the earth by an height h. Ye ball yel bhi yath jal trawan theek hai, vas wapas wapas ke vas ye اتھ گژھِ اٹریکشن کمِچ اٹریکشن أرتھٕچ اٹریکشن تِم واپس وسنہٕ سۭتۍ یِژپٲرۍ یہِ بۄن وَسہِ أمِچ وِلاسٹی گژھِ اِنکریٖز کیٛازِ گژھِ أمِس وِلاسٹی اِنکریٖز بِکاز آف دَ فورس یُس اَتھ بۄن کُن لَمان چھِ دَتھ چھِ وَنان تَتھ وِلاسٹی یُس اَتھ منٛز اِنکریٖز گژھِ یعنی چینٛج گژھِ تَتھ چینٛج اِن وِلاسٹی چھِ وَنان اٮ۪کسَلریشَن مگر سُہ اٮ۪کسَلریشَن گژھِ أمِس گرٛیوٹی سۭتۍ تَوَے چھِ وَنان تَتھ اٮ۪کسَلریشَن ڈیوٗ ٹُو گرٛیوٹی اَو ہَمیں لا آف کَنزرویشَن آف اٮ۪نَرجی ویرِفاے کَرنا ہے سَپوز دِس پویِنٛٹ ایٹ دِس ہایٹ ایٹ دِس پویِنٛٹ اے وٮ۪ن بال اِز ایٹ دِس پویِنٛٹ چھِ یہِ بال یَلہٕ ترٛاونَے. What is the velocity of the body? اگر مےٚ یہِ بال یہِ بال چھِ یہِ چھِ مےٚ وۄنۍ یَلہٕ ترٛاونَے تور تیٚلہِ کَتھ منٛز چھِ یہِ رٮ۪سٹَس منٛز. وَٹ اِز دَ وِلاسٹی آف دَ باڈی ایٹ دیٹ ٹایم زیٖرو. دیٹ میٖنٕز دَ وِلاسٹی آف دَ باڈی ایٹ دِس پویِنٛٹ اے اِز زیٖرو. ٹھیٖک ہا؟ وٮ۪ن دِس وِلاسٹی اِز زیٖرو وی وِل فاینٛڈ آوُٹ وَٹ کاینٛڈ آف اٮ۪نَرجی وِل بی پوزِسٕڈ باے دِس باڈی. أسۍ وٕچھو اَتھ منٛز کُس اٮ۪نَرجی آسہِ اور ٹوٹَل اٮ۪نَرجی کیٛاہ آسہِ. ٹھیٖک؟ اور اُس کے باد ہم کیٛاہ کَرن گے لیٹَس ڈرٛاپ دِس باڈی دیٹ دِس بال ٹُوٲڈٕز یہِ پے پانَے ٹُوٲڈٕز دَ أرٕتھ. یُتھُے یہِ بۄن وَسہِ سے فار اٮ۪کزامپٕل جوٗرِنٛگ دَ فال اِٹ کَوٲرٕس اےٚ ڈِسٹَنٕس اٮ۪چ ڈیش ٹُو پویِنٛٹ بی. گرٛاوُنٛڈَس پٮ۪ٹھ واتنہٕ برونٛٹھ أسۍ وٕچھو ایٹ پویِنٛٹ بی کیٛاہ ٲس بالہِ ہِنٛز اٮ۪نَرجی. اِسلیے أسۍ نِمو یَتھ پویِنٛٹَس تانۍ یِژپٲرۍ أسۍ یَلہٕ ترٛاوان یِم اَسہِ بۄن ٹوٹَل ہایٹ چھِ اٮ۪چ. اگر أسۍ پویِنٛٹ بی یَس پٮ۪ٹھ أمِس پُزِشَن پٮ۪ٹھ یہِ اٮ۪نَرجی أمِس کَلکُلیٹ کَرو تیٚلہِ کۭژاہ ڈِسٹَنٕس کٔڑ أمۍ پویِنٛٹ بی یَس تانۍ لٮ۪ٹ اِٹ بی اٮ۪چ ڈیش. پَتہٕ وٕچھو أسۍ وَٹ واز دَ وَٹ اِز دَ اٮ۪نَرجی پوزِسٕڈ باے دَ باڈی ایٹ پویِنٛٹ بی. ٹھیٖک؟ اگر لا آف اٮ۪نَرجی آف کَنزَرویشَن پٔزۍ پٲٹھۍ اٮ۪پلاے گژھان چھِ تیٚلہِ گژھِ ییٚتہِ اٮ۪پلاے گژھُن تیٚلہِ گژھِ نیرٕنۍ اَمہِ باڈی ہِنٛز اٮ۪نَرجی ایٹ پویِنٛٹ اے اِکوَل ٹُو دَ اٮ۪نَرجی آف دَ باڈی ایٹ پویِنٛٹ بی. دیٹ وی آر گویِنٛگ ٹُو ویرِفاے. اگر یہِ ویرِفاے گوٚو دٮ۪ن لا آف کَنزَرویشَن آف اٮ۪نَرجی اِز ویرِفایڈ. اگر نہٕ یہِ ویرِفاے گوٚو کیٚنٛہہ تیٚلہِ ووٚن أسۍ لا چھِ شاید تیٚلہِ غلط. لیکِن ایسا نہیں ہے. ہم یہاں پے لیں گے لیٹس کنسِڈر لیٹس کنسِڈر اے بال آف ماس ایم لیٹس کنسِڈر اے بال آف ماس ایم ڈراپٕڈ فرام این ہایٹ ایچ form and height h, जो कि हमने फिगर में ऑलरेडी बनाया हुआ है. शाबाश. At height h that is point A in the figure. Point A in the figure. ठीक. What is the total energy of the body? That is total energy of the body is in that is total mechanical energy is it is kinetic energy plus it is potential energy. So how kaise wo nikalenge? First we will find out what is the kinetic energy of the body and what is its potential energy. At height h, that is at point A, the potential energy of the ball, that is potential energy is equal. What is the formula for potential energy? M, that is mass m, g, acceleration due to gravity, mgh. Its potential energy is equal to mgh. ठीक. Its mass into height. और इसके अंदर जो acceleration होगी, जो इसके अंदर change in velocity होगी जब ये free fall होगी, that is acceleration due to gravity. This is the potential energy of the body at height h. Shabash. The kinetic energy of the ball, that is equal to one half of shabash m shabash. Aap bataiye, one half of m v square. What is v? V is velocity. And what is the velocity at point A? It is zero. Because at point A, when the ball is in the rest, अभी हमने ये drop नहीं किए हैं. At that time, its velocity is zero. But at kinetic energy is equal to one half of m. Mass is existing, but what is the velocity? Velocity is zero. That is one half of m zero square. One half of m zero square. Anything multiplied by zero is equal to, and that is zero square is zero. Zero into anything is equal to zero. The total kinetic energy of the body at point A is zero. Because kinetic energy is equal to half of mv square. M is velocity. M into velocity square. Velocity is zero. Therefore, total mechanical energy, total energy, in TE of the body at point A is equal to kinetic energy plus potential energy. That is equal to zero plus mgh, or that is equal to mgh. That means the total energy of the body at point A is equal to mgh. Is it clear? Shabash. Now, let the ball travel at distance h dash towards the point, towards the ground, and reaches point B. ठीक? ये मैं यहाँ पे लिखूँगा. Let the ball travel distance h dash towards ground during free fall in time t. Let the ball travel distance h dash towards ground in time t. The velocity ke karo still the total energy possessed, क्योंकि अगर हम लिखे ना h तो मतलब सेम डिस्टेंस h डैश मीन्स इम चुन बराबर h इज बराबर डिस्टेंस क्रॉस की ये शो इन द ग्राउंड ह्योरी दैट इट विल बी टोटल एनर्जी एट पॉइंट बी टोटल एनर्जी एट पॉइंट बी वो आप आगे लिखेंगे इज इक्वल टू kinetic energy of the ball plus its potential energy. Kinetic energy of the ball plus its potential energy at point B. ठीक है, फिर नीचे लिखेंगे आप the kinetic energy of ball at point B. At point B, क्योंकि फिर आपको बनानी है at point B is equal to one half of m. मास तो m ही है, शाबाश. What is the velocity? क्योंकि ये तो नहीं velocity zero की, तो बोल कौन? That the final velocity of the body is v. यहाँ पे हमने लिखा है, मैंने फिगर में लिखा है mv square. It is one half of mv. I was wondering the kinetic energy of the ball at point B is one half of mv square. Şabaş. Velocity. We can find out the velocity, that is v square. Value of v square में पता नहीं है. We can find out the value of v square by using the equations of motion. इसलिए यहाँ पर from the figure, शाबाश. Initial velocity u is equal to zero. V is equal to final velocity is equal to v. Final velocity is equal to v. Acceleration. What is acceleration? Acceleration means change in velocity. But here the change in velocity is because of the gravitational pull. That is acceleration due to gravity. ठीक. Time is t. वो दी गिवन है. Distance is h dash. ठीक है. Using the equation third of the motion. We get हमें v square के बारे में निकालना है. v square minus u square is equal to 2 into a into s. ठीक, शाबाश. वैल्यू सब्स्टिट्यूट कीजिए. v square means v square minus u square को 0 square is equal to 2 into a is g, s is h, 2gh. मतलब s क्या है, h dash. That is v square is equal to 2gh dash. This is the value of v square. Substitute this value of v square in equation. Let it be equation first. क्योंकि वही चीज़ तो ना इसका equation है. Let it be equation first. यस्टरडे अगर हम substitute नहीं लेंगे तो हम ये लिख सकते हैं. Therefore, kinetic energy is equal to one half of m. v square के बारे क्या लिखेंगे हम? शाबाश. v square के बारे लिखेंगे हम 2gh dash. 2 and 2 gets cancelled. That is kinetic energy at point B is equal to mgh dash. आप देखिए कि मैं आपको कुछ जगह गलत. ये कैलकुलेशन में कभी कभी होता है ऐसे. क्योंकि हमें जो kinetic energy of the body at point B निकालनी है, kinetic energy is given by the formula 1 half of mv square. But we do not know the value of v. To find out the value of v, we can use the equations of motion. What is given? Given cash, yes, initial velocity is given, that is 0. Final velocity, that when it is falling towards the ground, its velocity gets changed. Let the final velocity is v. The final velocity is v. Acceleration of the body. Acceleration, yahan par jab koi ball ya koi object fall hota hai towards the ground. At that time, the acceleration at that body is because of the gravity. That acceleration is called acceleration due to gravity. That is why here acceleration is g. Time is t and s. What distance has covered the body towards the b? H dash. Here s is h dash. Using equation third of the motion, v square minus u square is equal to 2as. V square ke bale v square hi. T u square is 0. 2 is constant. A is g. H, s is h dash. By substituting the values, we get v square is equal to 2gh. Go v square value is draw. Therefore, kinetic energy at point B is equal to 1 half of m 2gh. 2gh dash kiske bale hai? V square ke bale. So 2 and 2 gets cancelled. It is kinetic energy is equal to mgh. Ye ho gaya kinetic energy at point B. Now potential energy at point B. Iske niche aap dekhenge, theek hai? Now potential energy at point B is equal to, what is the formula of potential energy? एम जी एच, मगर यहाँ पर हाइट क्या है, एच डैश, एम जी एच डैश, शाबाश। देयरफॉर टोटल एनर्जी, टोटल एनर्जी एट पॉइंट बी इज इक्वल टू काइनेटिक एनर्जी प्लस पोटेंशियल एनर्जी। व्हाट इज काइनेटिक एनर्जी एट पॉइंट बी? काइनेटिक एनर्जी एट पॉइंट बी इज, एक चीज, व्हाट इज द हाइट एट पॉइंट बी? शाबाश, जरा बताइए, तवजा मैथ्स मे गई एक्टिव क्लास आसन। What is the height at point B? This is not the height. Height is this. Point B is at the height of this one. You can have calculate correct. Total height is H. This is how we can wapas karmu travel. That care hotel. H at valo is minus H dash. H is bam H dash. That baku ro tiros height at point B. That means at potential energy at point B is equal to mass into acceleration into height. Yani ye ka height pe chhi point B. Point B is at the height of H minus H dash, H minus H dash, shabash. Now potential energy, kinetic energy ka barabar kya hai, mgh dash, mgh dash plus potential energy ka barabar hai mgh minus H dash, that is total energy, total TE, total energy is called mgh dash plus mg into H, it is mgh plus plus into minus, sorry, plus into minus, yago minus mg into h dash, mg h dash, mg h dash and mg h dash gets cancelled. Total energy is equal to mg h. Total energy by at point B is equal to mg h. इससे पहले जो हमने total energy at point A भी निकाली थी, that is also equal to mg h. That means that is total energy at point A is equal to total energy at point B. That which Josh, which verifies that the energy, the mechanical energy is conserved. Which verifies that mechanical energy of a body, in the total energy of a body, mechanical energy of a body is of the body, यानी यही जो बात हम किस डिस्कस कर रहे थे, of the body is conserved. ठीक है, सिर्फ सेकंड इक्वेशन में, यानी सेकंड केस में थोड़ा बहुत मेहनत करनी है, क्योंकि एट पॉइंट बी पॉइंट पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू एम जी एच, लेकिन एच कैसे निकालेंगे हम एट पॉइंट बी? एच इज दिस रेजिस्टेंस, दिस रेजिस्टेंस एच इज इक्वल टू एच माइनस एच डैश, क्योंकि टोटल डिस्टेंस एच, यहाँ डिस्टेंस वापस ट्रैवल करना, तो हाइट एट पॉइंट बी इज एच माइनस एच डैश, इसलिए पोटेंशियल एनर्जी एट पॉइंट बी इज एम जी एच माइनस एच डैश। काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज वन ऑफ एम वी स्क्वायर, लेकिन वी स्क्वायर का वैल्यू निकालना है किससे? फ्रॉम इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन, क्योंकि हमें यू भी दिया गया है, एक्सेलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी भी है, दैट इज जी, एंड डिस्टेंस भी दी गई है, दैट इज एच डैश, तो उनको इस्तेमाल करके थर्ड इक्वेशन से हम वी स्क्वायर का वैल्यू निकालते हैं, तो वी स्क्वायर का वैल्यू सब्स्टिट्यूट करके हमें मिलता है काइनेटिक एनर्जी इक्वल टू एम जी एच डैश। By finding out the total energy at point B, it's which a total energy at also barabar kinetic energy plus potential energy. Kinetic energy drives mgh dash, potential energy drives mgh minus h dash. Yel asiyer. Solve kor, it drives total energy at point B is equal to mgh. You already has drawn those total energy at point A is equal to. That means tell kya ho yah doran? Then what happened? Asal kya ho? You see potential energy is yes mas. Potential energy gay convert, so gay loss. مگر سُہ لاس گٔے نہٕ کیٚنٛہہ، لاس اِن پوٹینشَل اینرجی اِز اِکوَل ٹُو گین اِن کاینٹِک اینرجی، گوٚو تیٚلہِ لیٚکھو أسۍ تیٚلہِ لاسٹَس پٮ۪ٹھ اَتھ نٔرٕس سیلَس منٛز کہِ یَتھ پرٛاسٮ۪س دوران کیٛاہ گوٚو، یُس ہسا اَتھ لاس گٔے، لاس اِن پوٹینشَل اینرجی اِز اِکوَل ٹُو گین اِن کاینٹِک اینرجی، یوٗتاہ ہن پوٹینشَل اینرجی منٛز گوٚو لاس تیٖژاہ ہن گٔے کاینٹِک اینرجی منٛز گین، یوٗتاہ کاینٹِک اینرجی گژھِ لاس تیوٗتاہ گژھِ پوٹینشَل اینرجی منٛز گین، گوٚو دِس اِز یِہوے سُے کہِ أکِس بٲیِس روو بیٚکہِ بٲے تُل، ٹوٹل اینرجی اِن دَ سِسٹَم رِمینٕز کَنزٔروٕڈ، ہٮ۪نٕس لا آف اینرجی آف کَنزرویشَن اِز ویری فایِو، سی یوٗ اگین ٹُمارو، تیٚلہِ دَن گُڈ باے اینڈ ہیو اے نایِس ٹایم، خۄدا حافِظ.